that which is auspicious, which is highly good for you. What is highly good for us? That is the highest knowledge, by knowing which we need not come to the earth again and again, and our souls will not have any problem of sorrows, nothing, no suffering, no sorrows, no death, no birth, because all birth and death take place in your dream. You are not really dead, every morning you get up. So similarly, now this death, this entire lifetime is also a dream. How can it be, sir? That dream comes for only half an hour, 1 hour. This dream lasts for 80 years, 90 years. How can this be a dream? I'll tell you. Some years back one day, I went to bed at 11 o'clock exact. Immediately I had a dream. In that dream, I was a three-year-old boy. My mother was carrying me in the shoulders to a nearby school, some Montessori school. So then finally, I did my MSc here. I went to USA, did my MS, got married, and I had two children. I was 8 to 3 years old there. Suddenly one day I thought, even though I was a citizen of America, oh, it's a long time, I would like to go and see my birthplace. India, I would like to go. So my son arranged for a trip. So I went and sat in the aircraft. But there was something wrong. It wouldn't take off immediately. So when they were attending to it, something they were experimenting. So there is a whirring sound of a wheel running. Suddenly I woke up. I found the time was 1 minute past 11. So in that 1 minute, I had 82 years of age. I went through 82 years. So this time is false. There is no absolute time. That's what Einstein is also told. So it is again a dream. Otherwise God would not have given you a dream. He wants you to apply it so that to solve the crossword puzzle of the waking state.